I could have ended really badly. My son, Jason, me, could all be dead. It's like a Shakespeare play where all the principals kill each other. And all that's left is the footman. He's gonna say what a pity it all was.
Having renewed appreciation for the footman. It's not easy to stand by and watch people eviscerate themselves with all the best intentions.
That's what makes this a tragedy. I don't blame Jason for wanting to... You know, I told myself I'd hidden this in the past. But truth will out. That's what I'm left with now. It's the truth. About my son. About me.